Well, hello everyone, this is the Balkan guy, and today I will be reacting to the Belgium song for Eurovision 2022. I don't know if y'all guys know, but Belgium is one of my favorite Eurovision countries. They have been bringing so much quality to this contest, and I always love their songs. Last year, I don't know if y'all saw my reaction, but I really liked the song. I was a little disappointed by the staging because I feel like the music video was so much more interesting than the staging itself, but the song was just quality. And I hope that Belgium is going to continue their quality streak with this year, because they have Jérémie Makiese. I don't know if I pronounced that right. He won The Voice in Belgium, so that is why they picked him. At least that's what I heard from people. I saw his voice performances, and he has a voice and a half. I'm telling y'all, that man can sing. And I'm sure he's going to perform well live, because he has that live performance experience already from The Voice. His song is called Miss You. And I heard that it has a James Bond type of vibe. So I'm really into that. I love James Bond songs. Let's hope he's going to bring something better than James Bond songs. Like, if you're going to take something that you're going to do, make sure you do the best. If it's something that's already established. So that's what I'm hoping for him. I hope that I'm going to watch this and he's going to blow me out of my shoes, into new shoes, and onto new shoes again. Now, before I start this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel, make sure to like and comment this video, make sure to follow me on my Instagram, because I always appreciate that. Now let's go ahead and get into the song and see what Jérémie has got for us. Come on, Jérémie, please let this be good, because I need you to be one of the songs that is saving Eurovision at this point, because y'all, these songs are getting bad. Okay, Bond vibes. I already see a hat, like, it's definitely giving Bond vibes. Okay. Oh, I love violins, I love strings.
Sometimes I feel down. Sometimes I lose, sometimes I fall.
Okay.
Sometimes I do.
Come on, Jérémie, let's go.
One day I'm cool.
This is a good beginning. One day it's a really good beginning.
And I've been trying to escape my past. Give up on the sadness that you left behind. I've been trying to erase my mind.
I like this.
You stay like a nightmare.
Very good and progression.
I'm gonna miss you now. Promise I will miss you. I'm gonna break through now. I'll never hate you, never chase you. Sometimes I feel good.
This song is made for a live performance. Sometimes I lose
my mind and my soul.
There's so much jewels in here that are gonna sound so beautiful.
And I've been trying to escape.
I don't think any other song in here has
sadness that you left behind. I've been trying to erase my mind.
And he has such good energy. Dude, you like wanna look at him, he keeps your attention, love it.
I'm gonna miss you now. I will miss you now.
Love this chorus, has such good energy. It makes me wanna go like, hey, what's up? Hey! Bringing it, Belgium does not disappoint. I just need a strong ending now.
Ooh.
Okay, as a strong ending, he's like, let me give it to you, because he's bringing it. Woo. Come on, Jérémie, let's see what you got.
Am I gonna miss you? Promise I will miss you.
This song is so full of surprises. I start clapping because I think they're gonna clap, and they stop clapping. High notes, and we know he can pull these live. And this is good. This is made for the Eurovision stage.
Don't wanna live my life waiting for your call. Sometimes I feel down. Sometimes I
lose.
Sometimes I fall.
My man is not messing around at all with this song. Wow. This is so, so, so good. There was so much there. Oh my God. There was so many elements in the music. There were so many vocal elements that I feel like vocally he has been the most creative person this year in Eurovision, because there were so many little things that were paid attention to that other artists haven't. And it's things that like make your vocal performance sound even more amazing than it could be, you know? Because you can keep to like a, yes, I'm gonna keep a tone and that's it. But he don't keep a tone. This is a tone. He does this, but as he's doing that, he also does this. Hey, hey, hey. He's like playing around with his vocal, the melodies, whoever did, like, there's so much play with the melodies. It starts clapping and then it stops. And then it starts clapping again. And it's like, you don't know what to expect at any point of this song. And that is amazing for Eurovision because it keeps you interested. It keeps you like wondering, where is this song going? How is it gonna finish? This is exactly how Eurovision songs are meant to be done. You need to keep them interesting, and he did exactly that. Wow! Ooh. Do you guys love this song as much as I love it? I really hope you guys do. Please let me know down in the comments, do you love it as much as I do, and do you think this is gonna do well in Eurovision? Because that's what I'm wondering, because ooh, I really, really like it, and I hope it does, because Belgium, one of my favorite Eurovision countries, oh, y'all just never disappoint me. I love you, Belgium. I love you so, so much. That is it for my reaction. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to subscribe to my channel, make sure to like and comment on this video, and make sure to follow me on my Instagram, because I always, always appreciate that. Ah, and that is it. I hope I will see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.